Paris, when we get in here, you need to check me out, bro. Check out my new outfit.
Oh my god.
It's a great outfit.
What the hell is this? What the fuck? Two Titans? And
Nerion on my signal.
Actually, I already saw you like that.
I'm in here to beat ass.
Who are we fighting? Please tell me who we're fighting.
Oh, little these guys. Little guys. Oh, we got a blinding group. Big sheep.
Pull the Templars towards my lightning.
One thing to do is make sure you stay out of the red area.
Yeah, the fuck is up.
Power. Oh shit! I like that power. Tidy whiteys. Oh shit. I'm a Calvin Klein model.
Gladiator strike. Let's go. Let's see how this is. Oh my god.
Your stance.
Look at these.
I see you. Your stance? Right? Gladiator stance? That would be what you're in right now.
Okay.
So that's why you can't change it, because it's one of those things where you're already. Like, it's one of your powers turn you into the gladiator, and that's whenever you're in that stance. I only know because I was checking out my guy's shit.
I don't know. Use the power of light.
Power of light.
take out the mantis fishes.
Taking out two, working on a third one.
This is something to pick up again.
Are you kidding me?
What?
This fucking cat.
Hey, oh fuck, I forgot to tell you. You remember that girl from Nebraska?
Yeah.
Pregnant.
What?
Yeah. I was like, hell no.
Another province is out of harm's way. I thank you on behalf of the people you have saved. You have fought bravely for Aelion.
They're on fun. I honestly don't know. That bag is completely full. Yeah, just throw it down, I'll clean it up whenever I get done with this stuff. Just confuse me because it's like 1 minute everybody y'all want to kill every single person in here, the next y'all just want to run through them. Y'all let me know what y'all want to do and I'm down.
Yeah, I'm damn near dead.
Both of us are. Look at my health. I got one hit point.
Really?
I swear, bruh. I had one hit point. Hold on, I'm gonna send you guys a screenshot real quick. That's the closest I've ever been to death in this game.
without dying. Skyforged. Skyforged. I hope I caught it in time.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go over here and kill this guy.
That's literally like biting the ball to death.
Probability of this meeting
person
was
over
low.
Here.
Initiating surprise enjoy modes. Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required. Extreme caution recommended.
Yeah. Nah. Why'd you do that with your hand?
Sapphire mystery.
Yep, mystery.
When am I ever gonna get fucking emerald and topaz?
Over here.
So are we killing every single person or what?
We gotta destroy these eggs.
Well, I know that, but I'm just asking a very simple question.
But,
are we
doing if they're not in the way. Well, if they are in the way, then we will, but if not, then. Alright, we got this bitch over here.
Leveled up again. I don't know, I didn't. What the fuck? It came up and said Path to the Slayer, but yet nothing happened. Like I didn't actually even level up. But it came, you know how like once you level up, it'll pop it back up or something?
Yeah. Over this one? My question is, when are we ever gonna find Alan's hand again?
That was this one, I forgot.
Thank you.
You notice how sometimes, like, I have to run away from battle to put that circle thing around the person to hit him?
Yeah.
What's your health, Olsen?
I know.
Pop your health thing. Or run back and grab an orb.
Off against some enemies over here.
No. Right back here. Kill this guy. Somewhere right back here, there was a person, right, Olsen?
Thanks.
I thought that was just like right up against this wall somewhere. Is this game cheating us?
Probably.
Somebody already run over and get that thing, that guy, and just not tell nobody.
Oh, I did it.
Hold up.
I didn't need that.
Are they down here? What the fuck, game? Do you remember it, Olsen? There was a guy back there. It was over here on this side somewhere. Oh well, whatever.
Scanning the device. Warning, non-standard modifications detected.
Let's do it.
Music on my end.
I got my volume turned, or my TV turned down, so I couldn't hear even if there was. Out of the water.
Whoops.
I moved away from the water and then died.
There's two reasons. Number one, if you're low health, you should back up. Wait till a health orb pops out. And number two, you moved away from the water just to get hit by a bubble. Because that's what happened.
Can't even revive Austin.
Nope. It's just me and you.
Shit.
he can't revive
sound
until after
this is really gonna mess me up, and I can't tell when a bubble's gonna fall.
It doesn't matter, just roll out of it.
Down one more to go. Dead. Is my bag full? Oh.
How the fuck have we not got a Allen hand yet?
Right. This game is fucked.
Like, I see what you were saying in the beginning, but I was like, oh, it's the beginning, you know what I mean? Fucking by now, we done have 10 of them.
Yeah. They don't want to offer them anymore.
Up here on the boat, wasn't there something?
Yep.
Yeah. Oh shit, you almost knocked me off into the water.
It's saying I have infinite stamina shit.
Oh, never mind. It changed.
I've got two mysterious chests right there. Alright, hold on before we go in here.
It just gave me a berserker costume.
Different color.
Probably.
The fuck is a temporal compensator? An item used revives the ally and restores 10% of their health. 7 seconds after the revival, their health will start to regenerate. Oh, I got a revive, nigga.
Nice.
I can put that in here, cause we're probably gonna end up needing that fucking thing eventually. Alright. You ladies ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Champion changes.
I think about the same thing. There we go. Same thing, did better. Team.
Yeah! We almost got Paris caught up to us, man.
Almost. Getting there. Well, technically he's not caught up to us. How many points do you have, Paris?
About 7,000 or 6.
Yeah, he's definitely not there.